Assalamu alaikum students, I am your English teacher and I welcome you all in online class. Today we will do application to school principal for a complaint against cafeteria. Complaint means to express your dissatisfaction, शिकायत करना. जब आप किसी चीज़ से मुतमइन नहीं होते तो आप उसकी शिकायत करते हैं, that is complaint. The principal, the educator, Sabzazar campus, Lahore. Subject: application for complaint against cafeteria. Dear sir, I want to complain about the poor quality of the food we are getting from our canteen these days. The caterer does not bother about the standard of food quality. We also had some food poisoning issues in previous days. We are very much hopeful that you will take some action regarding this issue. Yours faithfully, XYZ, December 23, 2020. Here you can see that there are two words. One is complaint and the other one is complain. What is the difference between these two words? Complaint is a noun and complain is verb. Another new word for you is caterer. Caterer means the person who provides food or drinks at a canteen. Now open page 99 of English language textbook. Our topic is simple past tense. Simple past tense is used to refer to things that existed in the past. सिंपल पास टेंस हम ऐसे काम को बयान करने के लिए इस्तेमाल करते हैं जो कि माजी यानी गुजरे हुए ज़माने में हुआ हो. हैव अ लुक ऑन द एग्जाम्पल. आई वेंट टू द पार्क यस्टरडे. मैं कल पार्क गया. इट टेल्स अबाउट एन एक्शन विच वॉज स्टार्टेड एंड फिनिश्ड इन द पास्ट. द अरेंजमेंट इज एज फॉलोज. फर्स्ट वी विल लुक एट द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ पॉजिटिव सेंटेंसेस. सब्जेक्ट प्लस पास्ट फॉर्म ऑफ वर्ब प्लस ऑब्जेक्ट. Look at the example. He played cricket. She watered plants. I caught the ball. In all these sentences, past form of verb is used. So it shows that all these actions occurred in past. Next, we will look at the formation of negative sentences. Negative sentences mean manfi jumle, jinmein nahi ka lafz aata ho. Subject plus did not plus first form of verb plus object. Look at the first example. He did not play cricket. She did not water plants. I did not catch the ball. See, the first form of verb is used with did not. So in negative sentences you have to remember this thing that you will not use past form with did not, but you will always use first form of verb with did not. Now come to exercise A. Fill in the blanks with the simple past form of the verb given in the brackets. 1. Write. Saliha did not write a letter to her grandparents. As you can see, it is a negative sentence. There is did not in the sentence, so you will not use wrote. Instead, you will use first form, that is write. 2. Teach. My mother taught me how to paint on a canvas. 3. Run. Ali did not run after the bus. 4. There are two verbs, laugh and wake. My parents laughed so hard that I woke up. 5. Answer. Jawad did not answer all the questions in the exam. 6. Fight and think. The cricket players fought because they thought the rules were unfair. 7. Listen. My father did not listen to the entire story of the movie. 8. Scratch. The cat scratched itself. 9. Boil. The water boiled very quickly. 10. Read. The teacher did not read the newspaper daily in the class. Homework. Write and learn application. Complete and learn exercise A. Thank you.